Welcome everybody, Joe here from Data Analytics Ireland. Welcome back. Video today is the first in a series of 8 on machine learning and how to build a machine learning model. The steps are coming up now for the videos following this. So if you like the channel, hit the subscribe button and alert, and let's see what it's all about. See you in a bit.
Before we proceed, just want to take you through the videos that will be recorded in this series. So as you can see, there is 8 in total. Each one will have its own part to play in building up into what you learn in the next one. So let's see what the first one is about. So what is machine learning and what insights will it give to you on your data set? So when we talk about machine learning, is about taking a set of data that was generated over a period of time and looking for patterns in that data that help predict future outcomes. Machine learning then builds a model based on input parameters that allows prediction of those future values using algebra and looking to get the best model that would be the closest fit based on historical data. In the following few screens, we're going to outline the benefits of machine learning, and then we're going to move on to some examples from some companies that are utilized in their day-to-day operations. If an organization is planning a new marketing campaign, it allows organizations to plan those marketing strategies better, enabling customer targeting that can be clearly based on past behavior and what the model suggests might be the uptake. Also, it helps to remove those customers that will most likely have a low conversion rate for the marketing campaign in question. Aligned to customer segmentation on the previous screen is the ability to recommend the correct product or service. Suggesting a product or service that our customer might purchase will be helped based on the machine learning model. This will allow for better resourcing and costing as the more defined prediction of those measures can be clearly understood. Finally, it will help improve customer satisfaction as they're being offered something that they perceive might be of benefit to them. As outlined on previous screens, better costings can be created as machine learning can create a good understanding of the target market and the resources that are needed to service it. Clearly understanding the behavior of the target market will allow a cost-benefit analysis to help the decision-making process of whether to proceed with a project. Real-time decision-making can also benefit from machine learning. Applications that require a decision to be made can be conducted online with up-to-date information. The machine learning model can use data they have sitting on their database tables to accept, decline an application. This helps to speed up the process and reduce decision time length. An example of this is an online loan application. The following slides will give you an idea of some of the companies using machine learning and what it does to help them learn better from their data. Google uses historical patterns on routes with live data to help predict predictions on how long it will take to travel that route. The machine learning model uses historical data, which is similar to the existing data, to give a prediction on traffic volumes and how long it will take to get from A to B. Netflix analyzes the data of users' choices to find data about films that are similar and then makes suggestions based on that to the user. Pinterest identifies any content that is similar to previous pins and recommends the user to look at those particular pins for their own benefit. Thank you for watching. If you've not already done so, please hit the subscribe button and the alert button so that you can find out when the next video in this series is uploaded.